Buying wheels and tires can be a big purchase, and there are some things that you need to know before you spend your money. So we're going to go over 5 things you need to know before you buy. First things first, you should always confirm your fitment. Before you finalize your order, making sure that you have the correct bolt pattern, offset, diameter, and width for your wheels is very important. If you have any questions in regards to this, you can contact our team for help. You can call or email our team to confirm on your order, as we're on standby 12 hours a day. 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. our team is available, answering emails and even texts. We also have a live chat on our website, so there should be no way you can't get a hold of us. The second thing is that you need to know what accessories are necessary for your order. For example, sometimes you need specific lug nuts or sensors for your wheel and tire bundle. Almost all aftermarket wheels require aftermarket lug nuts. Also, if you plan on ceramic coating your wheels, we can do that for you, and that process gets done before the wheels get shipped out. We have a full selection on our website for accessories, so make sure you check that out. Third thing to know is the expected processing time and shipping time. And yes, there is a difference. Processing time is the time that's spent getting your order ready and set up to be shipped out. Normal processing time is 6 to 12 business days, while during our busy season, it's 8 to 15 days. Shipping time is exactly that, the time from when it leaves our warehouse to your front door. We have expedited shipping as an option on our website to speed things up for you, but that only pertains to the actual shipping time and not the processing time. The fourth thing you should know before ordering is that you should really think about the practicality of the setup you're buying. We all love a big lifted truck with big meaty tires, but you might not want to buy that if when you drive it home, you can't fit it in your garage. Little things you would never think of can impact your vehicle. For Jeeps, if you have big aftermarket spare on the back, then you'll most likely have to move your brake light. Also, they're heavy, so with a lot more weight on your truck door, the hinges will wear down quicker, so you might have to get reinforced door hinges. I would also take into consideration the tire types and load rating. If you buy mud tires but drive on the highway 90% of the time, they'll wear out a lot quicker. The fifth and final thing you should know before ordering is the process. When you plan to buy new wheels and tires, have a budget in mind so we can help you find the perfect wheel and tire combination quick and easy. I would also recommend gaining some knowledge in tire types as well. We have a video on the differences in types of tires that you can find on the SD YouTube channel. Then, once you place your order, you'll have until the end of the day or right in the beginning of the next day to make any changes to it. And finally, you should know the procedure when the wheels come to you. You'll have to be home, sign for them, and unload them from the truck. We also have a video going more in-depth on the order processing, and we'll be linking that below. After you know all 5 of these things, you should be ready to place your order with us. Visit us at sdwheel.com to browse wheels, tires, and suspension for your vehicle. Enthusiasts serving enthusiasts. That's SD Wheel.